Welcome to another edition of Sacktown Movie Buffs Film Fest. Once again, it's your boy Kier, and I am back. I just want to shoot out a quick reminder that we're a month out from our film festival, which is actually going to take place on April 16th in downtown Sacramento at the Esquire IMAX Theater. So we're really excited about it. We've had a huge amount of submissions that have come in for the festival. I think we received about 100 submissions, so more than we had ever expected. And we basically have closed the entries, so there's no longer any more submissions. Right now, we're just kind of finalizing basically the time blocks and all the films that we're going to showcase at the festival. So like I said, it's a one-day festival. It's going to be on April 16th from 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. And we hope to have everybody there, and we also hope to have a huge turnout. And there will be all kinds of different hosts of an array of films. We're going to have short films, animation, feature films, documentaries, web series. So it's going to be a huge, wide gamut, and we got some really, really good films and some really good submissions that have come in. And so we're really, really excited to showcase that on the big screen, like I said, in downtown Sacramento here. And we're also, we have some other plans that are coming up as well. So we'll have basically an award ceremony after we show all the films. So you'll definitely want to be there for that, especially if you were entered, selected for the festival as well. Tickets, we try to keep the prices relatively affordable, so they're not too bad. I'm gonna try to bring that in here real quick, so I can share that. So the tickets basically are broken up into two different, or technically three different blocks. So we basically have an AM block, which shows all of our basically our shorter films. So that'll start at 10 a.m. So that'll be basically our student films, short documentaries, animation, and web series. So it's $15 if you want to come to that block. Once again, it starts at 10 a.m. It'll probably dip into the afternoon. We're thinking 1 or 2 p.m. Just based on the schedule. And then we have a p.m. block, which is going to be more of our longer films. So those will be our feature films and our documentary films. And those will be also be $15. However, once we do conclude with the festival, we will be doing the award ceremony. So if you're entered in or your film was selected in the AM block, we highly urge you to basically come to the PM block. So we offered a third category, which is basically our all-day VIP film festival pass. So that'll get you into the festival at any time, and you can come and go as you want. So if you have a student film, at 11 o'clock, you can watch your films. And if you don't want to hang out, you can obviously leave and then come back towards the evening. So the $25 will help you to get into both of those blocks. However, I'll be there all day. So if you want to hang out with me for the day, you can pay the $25 and hang out with me. You could run and go grab lunch and come back. Whatever you want to do would be an option for you. So that's going to be on our website, which will be at filmfreeway.com slash Sacktown Movie Buffs Film Fest. From there, or you can just slash tickets. You could just go to the festival and look at the festival, or backslash tickets, and on the website there's a tab for tickets as well, so you can purchase tickets there also. So that'll be what we're looking to do. So we definitely urge everybody to sign up. We want to fill every seat in the house as possible. So the more seats we get, the better off, the more successful the festival is. At this time, we're pretty much good, like I said, with the submission. So we're not accepting any more submissions at this time. Once we conclude the festival, we will open it up again for our 2024 festival. So you will be able to submit at this time if you didn't get a chance to submit beforehand. As far as needs go, though, I mean, we're still looking for sponsors, donations. We've already received a couple sponsors and donations already. But if I'm being 100% honest with you, we're a nonprofit organization. So most of the money has come from us directly. So most of the money that goes into the film festival comes out of our own pockets. So any money that we receive or any donations that we receive goes directly back into the festival, and we'll go into or into the next year's festival as well. So but you know, and don't donations can be many things. It can be donation of your time. Maybe you want to help out at the festival. We're always looking for volunteers. Maybe you have artwork that you want to share or help us out with. We're always looking for that. Maybe you do web design. You can obviously help us out with web design. You can donate that as well. But obviously, monetary donations don't hurt either. So yeah, we have a lot of different options for that. We're also looking for a venue to host us for a mixer. We had a venue we thought was going to be lined up, but it looks like that's not going to happen now. So obviously a venue would be great. So if you want to allow us to use your facility one day that weekend, it'd either be that Friday, Saturday, the festival's on Sunday, or even maybe that Monday night. for us to host a mixer there. We, you know, love to be able to use facilities as well. So you can donate that. Maybe there's some food that you want to donate for the festival. Whatever case may be, we would be greatly appreciate it. You'll go on our website. All your donations will be mentioned on all of our programming, on the marquee, everything that, you know, to help, you know, generate business for your business as well. And then obviously you'll, like I said, you'll be listening on all of our social media as well. So it looks to be a good time. I hope everybody can show up. I hope it's fun. We're trying to keep it fun and light. We don't want to be one of those stuffy festivals with our nose up in the air or anything of that nature. So we just want to have a good time and watch some movies. We'll mingle. You know, we're going to invite press, directors, you know, producers, actors, you know, whatever case may be. So it should be just a really good fun time and watching a lot of great films. And we hope to see you all there. And I'll be sending some more reminders and updates throughout the next month about the festival as well. But thank you for watching and hope you guys can attend. Have a great day.